telling. It could be about any of us.
Well met, children of Adam. I am Katatafish.
Katatafish of the Summit School.
What?
I come asking for your help. There is only one thing that can stop WikiLeaks. But right now, Lemmiwinks is being held prisoner.
Lemmiwinks? Our old class gerbil? What is that thing?
I am Katatafish. I am a great wizard, and I am a friend, and I am a ghost. Besides, of course, being a fish.
That a fish tale will soon be told.
Do you know why a gerbil is running around hacking our phone calls and putting our secrets up on the internet?
He does it purely for reasons of evil, and his treachery is not limited to humans. WikiLeaks posted exaggerated things about me, too. He posted on his website that I had sex with an underage fish, and that I made her perform bass to mouth. If you accept this quest, you will help the Gerbil King defeat WikiLeaks once and for all. But the choice is yours. I'm not here to make you do anything. Like that underage salmon. I didn't make her do anything. If she wants to do bass to mouth, how is it my fault? No. See, that's wrong. It's being exaggerated, Kay.
Just tell us where Lemmiwinks is being held prisoner so we can kill this stupid rat.
Careful, child. I assure you, WikiLeaks is anything but stupid. Except when he said I made that teenage fish perform ass to trout. That was stupid and untrue. Did I say ass to trout? I meant to say bass to mouth. Though I guess it's basically the same thing. Not that I did it.